Look at how long the line is for Emma Chamberlain's coffee pop-up at a grocery store here in LA. She was even serving cold brew to the people who showed up. She launched this brand back in 2019, and it makes perfect sense for her because of how often she talked about coffee in all of her videos. It went through a really great rebrand and is now taking off. It's showing up on grocery store shelves all over. We think creator-led companies like this could become the next major brands. I mean, just